All right, this is a test of the flip video recorder. Seems like it's pretty hot. We'll see.